saw her on the 3rd December 2011. That was the first time I saw her. She just passed by through my lab. I was working with all those masks put on my face and all. But then her one single look was enough for me to go flat.
As he said that he was wearing a mask, it took me a long time to actually notice him. There in SRL for like hardly 3 months to do my internship. And later on, he moved on. It gradually grew from friendship to love. It slowly happened. And yeah, he proposed like, I guess, a year after that.
हमारी अधूरी कहानी हमारी अधूरी कहानी
relationship with since like Kanchana said it started off with friendship then a level bit higher than that then gradually we reached a peak of our friendship it moved into a love relationship developed that relationship with her.
नमी बन गए
तुम मेरे आसमां मेरी जमीन बन गए
goes like in every single aspect right from getting up in the morning to the timing during the whole day whatever it could be the fact has to be perfect
for me it's more like he's very dependable I can count on him for anything and, you know the small things that matter in life are things which he gives me you know like pep talk boosting your confidence you know, having a bad day talking to him can actually improve it
सभी गुल अपना है ये ख्याल अपना है ये ख्याल तू चले संग चले सभी गुल अपना है ये ख्याल अपना है ये ख्याल है ऐसा लगे अपना है ये ख्याल है ऐसा लगे
there have been enough love marriages that, I mean, the problems faced in his family and my family were not the same. But yes, there's a lot of difference between the regions where we belong to, the kind of background from which where we come. So yes, parents, it took a bit of convincing, but they have stood like strong pillars, relatives, with me, everyone. It's been like tremendous support and support from mom, dad, yeah. All the other relatives has been like tremendous. Love and respect were always there, but this has just made me realize they can, you know, literally do anything for me. There have been ups and downs, arguments, this, that, but nonetheless, things have moved on smoothly. All the rituals, traditions, sab kuch follow ho gaya, shaadi ho gayi. They have stood like pillows, really. I mean, mom and dad, really thank you.
Thanks to
Saket's parents also, because taking a decision of yes for this relationship was a big, big milestone. Seriously.
चले सभी गुल अपना है ये ख्याल अपना है ये ख्याल।